So, hallo, herzlich willkommen zurück zu Let's Play Thea 2. Und was soll ich sagen? Wir haben zu tun. Letztes Mal habe ich eigentlich gesagt, das wird das Finale. Das hier wird mit Sicherheit das Finale. Tatsächlich diesmal. Wir müssen hier zu diesem Baum und eine Art Druiden finden und das Blut dieses Baumes besorgen, um ein neues Erdenherz zu fertigen und sowas. Das ist eine sehr unschöne Geschichte, wenn man es genau nimmt, finde ich. So, wir machen jetzt hier erstmal ein bisschen Alkohol. Oh, unser kleiner Babygoblin kriegt einen Punkt. Das ist sehr schön. Und wir sind jetzt wirklich auf dem Endspurt. Das Problem ist einfach, dass dieser kleine Goblin so langsam ist. Moment. Da hätte ich vorher mit rechnen können. Ich kann ja jetzt wieder das Pferd verteilen. So, wo ist Shaka? Hier, Shaka, ein Pferdchen für dich. Jetzt kannst du schneller laufen. Und nächste Runde geht's dann weiter. Level-Ups, sehr schön. Wisdom ist hier gut. Ghost Touch ist genial. Eine der geilsten Fähigkeiten, die man haben kann. Bringt einem halt immer was und ist definitiv besser als Brute Force. Ach, hier wieder die. Lasst uns in Ruhe, Freundchen. Dann lassen wir euch auch in Ruhe. So, hier ein Level-Up für ihn. Mysticism ist ganz okay. Ich glaube, der hat sogar was, was damit was anfangen kann. Washout ist Destiny. Sneak Attack ist Destiny. Ne, er hat nichts, was damit was anfangen kann. Brute Force. Ja gut, das kann immer was damit anfangen. Ist auch okay so. So, wir gehen in Richtung komischer Druidenbaum oder so. Ja, weil wir um diese Truppe rumlaufen müssen. Das ist gerade echt beschissen. Müssen wir noch eine Runde länger warten? Stimmt, wir haben ordentlich wieder Pilze und Kräuter. Dann machen wir doch einfach wieder Goblinwein draus. So, und dann schauen wir, was wir hier machen müssen.
Although it seems like only a patch of forest from afar, the closer you get to the Druid tree, the more the woodland seems to grow around you.
Forest folk or nature? Call out to the trees as they are clearly aware of your presence here. Ask to be taken to the Druid tree.
The forest answers, and a path clears before you. At the end of it, you see the Druid tree welcome you with her open arms. Children of the forest, you called, and I answered. Although it is a dark desire I sense within you, I cannot ignore it. And yet, I am not as willing to part with my existence as one would hope.
Oh, das ist eine etwas schwierigere Sache. Wir können entweder angreifen, was hart wird. Explain that you are here to solve the mystery of the shattering and restore order. Say that you were told you need your blood for it. Jetzt haben wir Rognir. Ach ja. Rare forest demon that doesn't actually like the company of animals. Beware the carry grudge. Das hatten wir schon mal. Jatroviek, Dormanleashy, Vili, to resolve. Kein.
Yes, we have long felt that the heart of the earth has stopped, and when the sister tree Mokosh disappeared, leaving only her young offspring to watch over us, we knew this day would come.
Ask if she can tell you more of this earth heart that stopped beating.
Matters of the deep earth are not of our realm. They belong to the stone folk. Yet our roots reach deep into the ground, so we sense things. The heart was what kept the earth whole. It was a living thing, I think.
How did it hold the earth together?
That I do not know. But it is likely something to do with the giants of old. They were the ones that sang the song of life. Made mountains and fields. They are the fathers of the stone folk you call dwarves. So I imagine, just as the elven kin were given stewardship of the cosmic tree
and that keeps the heavens from falling on us. So too did the dwarves use the heart to keep the earth from collapsing.
But the cosmic tree is a divine place. Is the earth heart also?
Yes and no. There are laws older than your gods. While the tree was given to the Pantheon, the heart remained hidden even from the divine. On the other hand, did Makosh, Mother Earth, not know it? Did Velis, the keeper of these trees' roots, not feel it as we do? Doubtful. But they are gone. And the young ones rule. They must make it right.
Nature, call upon your domain, touch the roots of the Druin tree, and let the earth speak to you.
You hear the lively bustle of the forest, the quiet concerto of the wind in the leaves, and the thumping of underground water veins rushing ever forwards. But you also sense an odd, deafening silence, a dark spot where you feel a rhythm should set the tune for all to follow.
Look up at the Druid tree with understanding.
Now you know, little champion. So we must prevail. And for that, you need my blood, yes?
Nod and explain the situation.
Because you are of the forest, a child of nature, if not directly, then by the path of your gods, I will end my existence for your cause. But I ask a boon of you in return. Will you agree to it?
Yes.
I will hand you a hatchling from my branch, and you will carry it to the ancient forest and give it into the hands of a pharaoh. Beware. Daiva's pharaohs are not easy to speak to.
Daiva's pharaohs?
They are like me in many ways. Once they were the elder children, druids. But their devotion to nature grew even stronger, while the laws of your societies grew ever more distant. For me, the call was to connect with the tree, listen, and forever stand guard. For them, it was the call of the wild, the beast within, untamed.
So they were both elves before. Why are the pharaohs called Yevas?
Yes. Elf is another name we bore. Daivana, too, followed our path, but hers led to divinity. She remained somewhat of a patron to the pharaohs, I suppose. A mother, sister.
Agree to take the hatchling and find the pharaohs, but ask how they will know what to do with it.
You only need to leave the hatchling close enough so they can see it. Do not worry about the rest. Although, please do not spook them. For they can be violent. Nature will take its course if you do it right. I will live on, or perish. That is of no consequence. But my seed needs to find its way into the right hands. Now, strike me in the heart and collect your blood. May nature smile upon you and guide you to save us.
Is there no other way to take the blood?
I do not have blood in my veins as humans do. Only my heart beats with the life force of mortals. This is why it is special. And I imagine it is why the dwarven smith needs it to power his creation. Worry not, friend. For I am one with nature, and I do not fear the change.
Bow and thanks.
She reaches into her belly and tears the flesh to produce an egg-like object encased in tree bark. When you take it, you notice it is warm and pulsating. You then take a blade and strike the druid tree through the chest as asked. Deep red blood trickles out, much darker and thicker than you expected from an elf-like creature.
Leave. So, wo müssen wir hin? Erstmal wieder hierhin, glaube ich. Wir haben das Blut. Ich weiß nicht, ob das ausreicht. Kann sein, dass wir sogar noch was machen müssen. Oh, wir können das hier machen. Das ist sehr schön. Ja. You come across a secluded old hut that has seen better days. The doors are ajar and rattling in the wind, and cobwebs and shrubbery have covered most walls. Presence in the house observed carefully for more signs. Presence faint, fleeting, but you sense a lot of anger and confusion. Spirit, go inside, consider whatever spirit. Yeah. Jump into the Greywood and defeat the angered spirit there. Ja, alles kein Thema. Gibt dauerhaft Punkte, ist alles super. Nehmen wir gerne mit. So, jetzt hier. Wow, noch ein Punkt und wir sind hier komplett durch. Das ist Schnieke. Ja, besiegt Spielgruf. Stay calm, listen what they are. Ja, komm hier, nehmt. Night Demons. Oh, sind auch noch krank geworden. Ja, super. Das würde ich gerne noch abwarten, wenn ich ehrlich bin. Das heißt, in der Zeit sammeln wir einfach mal ein bisschen Früchte ein. Schaden tut uns das nicht. Wir können nebenher auch ein bisschen erforschen. Dann kriegen wir auch den letzten Punkt. Hat doch was.
The earth parts, and you are stunned by a ray of bright, burning light. From within the gash, you see figures climbing out and rushing towards you, while you try to get your bearings after the flash.
Stand firm and brace for combat.
Give back the blood. The many voices, yet one voice, chant as the figures swarm you. But just as you are about to be overwhelmed, hooded figures attack the Lightbringers from the flank, giving you space to fight back.
Okay, das hat mit der Quest zu tun. Angriff!
The Lightbringers lie defeated, their host bodies burnt to white ash, but you are not alone.
Okay, Moment, ich setze mich kurz ein bisschen anders hin. Na toll, mein Handy hat jetzt gedacht, dass ich was von ihm will. Look for the hooded helpers.
A group of hooded cultists stands on your path, and you realize they have surrounded you. While a few stand before you, many more lurk behind, and you hear them chanting.
Ask them why they helped you.
You seek to undo what we achieved, yet what we did was not what we intended, so we are foes, or allies bound by common misfortune and the cruel jest played by the divine upon our intentions.
Is he saying they are the ones responsible for the broken heart and the shattering? If so, how? Tell them you have no time or willingness to listen to long tales. Cut to the chase. No? Das hier. Is he saying they are the ones responsible for the broken heart and the shattering? If so, how?
Long, long ago, we dreamt of a trapped goddess, a servant of Veles, the old god of the underworld, but unwanted and left in the darkness, left alone to perish. Her heart was empty, a dark hole, a void so sad. It called to us and we answered. We stole another heart to give to her. Sadly, she did not want it, for she was already woken when we came with our gift. She did not even look at us.
What goddess?
Naya is her name. If you don't know it yet, that is because she does not like to be known. We will say no more.
Have you got the old heart?
Ah, no. No. We do not have it because she did not want it. So we left it, and then it was gone. Taken, maybe. We smelled elves, but why would they take it? We do not know more. Ask them.
So, what do they want from you? I mean, how did they take the Earth Heart? Das ist wichtiger.
We took the Stone Heart from deep, deep in the Earth. We used relics of many folk, and a holy hog given by your god was our main sacrifice. Its blood, blessed as it was, had a lot of light in it, and thus broke the seals.
Gab's nicht so ein heiliges Schwein im ersten Teil nach der Cosmic Tree Quest? And then?
Then the Earth shook and shook and shook. And light came. Too much light. And our goddess does not even know us. She is angered by our deeds, so our kin cannot ever know the peace of dying till this is resolved.
Gerade wenn man Nia spielt, ist diese Begegnung wahrscheinlich sehr interessant. So what exactly do they want or not want you to do here?
Nothing. Everything. Who knows? We come to repent and tell you of the light that sits in the hole we once robbed. It grew. It fed. It feeds still. With more light, more will be taken until all is one. All is stale and still. But they do not understand that life will end if it is so. We need still and unstill. The dark is not bad. The light is not good. They are.
There's a creature of light where the heart was and it grows stronger. Do you know more?
No. Ask wise folk, but beware of elder forest folk. They are born of light and they say they serve harmony and balance, but do they?
Any other suggestions?
Go ask the stone and metal folk. Or maybe the greenskins or their big kin that do not like to be called so. They are not so old, but they know darkness, so perhaps they will know this light too. Or take the blood you have and do the deed you must, whatever price you must pay. Yes, yes. Now we leave, and you must go.
Nod and thanks for the help and leave. So. Ich verspreche mich da jetzt auch ständig gerade. Hier, so. Wir gehen zur Höhle, würde ich sagen. Wenn wir es in der nächsten Runde können. Oh, ich Idiot. Ich wollte doch stattdessen das hier machen. Das war gerade doof von mir. So eine Runde kochen und so. Wenigstens zwei Runden hier forschen, dass dann die Krankheit wenigstens weg ist. Abandoned house, ja. Most of the old inn is rotted away, but you find a secret hidey hole behind the kitchen stove. You see something stashed within, but you also see a pack of rats sleeping on top. Witch, take out a few smelly herbs, burn them, and enchant the rats to your servitude. You enchant the rats and they stay away as you take the stash. Get that loot and leave. Gut. Nett. So, und jetzt haben wir das hier fertig. Yay, Errungenschaft freigeschaltet, Craftsman. So, und wir gehen jetzt hier hin.
You get back to the Red Cave.
Look for the dwarf.
You see the smith standing outside the Red Cave. He has his smithing hammer and several men are watching him.
You got the blood yet?
Yes.
So you're back with the blood, eh? Wasn't sure you had the bollocks to get it. Let us talk. Come to my forge.
He leads you into a forge that was not there when you left.
Go to the forge.
Now, the blood will push life into a lifeless form, but it is by far the easiest of prices needed for this.
Okay. Ask him to tell you more of his story. Why was he in the prison? Why didn't the other dwarves come to rescue him? He is a Grandmaster Runesmith after all.
I suppose they forgot about poor old me when the earth shook and the cities were misplaced. One prison here or there, eh?
But the alchemist knew where he was. Ich verspreche mich, das ist nicht gut.
A learned man, that one. And like you, touched by your god or what have you. Listen, I was, well, not popular in my last days. Many of my men thought my methods crude or outlandish. Too much change, Wilfred. You must stick to traditions. Creatures of stone and metal we are. We do not like change, you see.
So if they, they left him because he was not liked.
Bit of this, bit of that, you know how it is. Priorities, choices. We also live long, so I'm sure they would have come back eventually.
Ask him if he regrets his cruel experiments.
Cruel? Bah, exceptional, inventive. I do not care for suffering or pain, only results. I was there when the giant gave his heart and it opened my mind to such possibilities. I also knew this day would come. I warned the others, implored them to pursue my work, for the giant's heart was vulnerable, but they were too stubborn to listen.
Giant's heart?
Giants once walked the land. They sang the life song and made mountains grow, shapers and makers of our land. When other life came to be, the giants slept, but one gave us his heart to safeguard the earth, make it stick together.
Stick together?
Aye, like the cosmic tree that holds the skies and the dark up in the heavens, the heart was like a plug, maybe, to keep the earth from moving and the scorching light of the core down below. That's all I know, for I was a young'un then, focused on my work. I did not listen about the bigger things, and later they were locked away, kept secret even from me.
Ask what is needed now to stop the shattering.
To forge the heart of earth anew, I will need another stone heart, in fact, many. This is what my kin were made for, sadly, and the time is now. We failed to keep a heart safe, now our hearts will make a new one. If you agree to it, I will distribute a death rune to my brethren. Once I craft another, the life rune, it will connect with its dark twin and take power from it. This power will come at the expense of dwarven lives.
How many lives need to be sacrificed for this?
Many. Perhaps most.
Most dwarves will die and he's okay with it?
Aye, like I said, the process is irrelevant, but the results matter. Those old fools need to die anyway. Stuck in their stone ways, metalheads too stubborn to learn. They pay the price for their own arrogance, for it was them that were supposed to keep the Earth Heart safe.
How will their deaths be used?
The heart forged from their sacrifice will not only stop the shattering, it will also be strong enough to pull the light back into the core. It will weaken all creatures taken by the Lightbringers, including the beast that you must slay in order to place the heart where it belongs.
So he will make the runes, then forge a heart and power it with the deaths of dwarves. Then you will need to slay the light beast and you put the heart in a special place, yes?
Yes. Once the heart is where it should be and the light beast is banished, things should eventually get back to normal. Until the next genius decides to screw with the world order.
Refuse and ask for another option.
I feared you may be too soft to do the right thing, and since you own my arse, I will not waste time arguing. I can make a weaker heart. You will need to defeat the four great dwarven champions that were supposed to guard the heart in the first place, but failed. With their demise, I will forge an inferior rune. It will hold the earth and the light, but it will not weaken the beast that you must slay.
Das wird kein Problem sein. What was the beast again?
I know nothing of it other than what the stone told me and what your alchemist found. There is a beast of light that has taken physical form and guards the chest where the heart must lie.
Anything else?
Aye, your faith will be the price. My rune will take from you what is strongest. Your spirit will suffer immensely, but you will have a chance to heal it in time. So I advise not facing the light beast until you are feeling better.
Agree to let the Grandmaster forge the weaker rune and use your own faith as the power source.
Go bring me the remains of the champions and I will have the rune ready.
Leave. Wir müssen jetzt also ein paar zwergische Champions erledigen, die sich natürlich da unten befinden. Können nicht mal irgendwie in der Nähe bleiben. So. Fruit of Research. So rum machen wir es mal. Und ja, dann schauen wir mal, wie das wird. Wenn mal wieder Krähen angreifen. Ist auf jeden Fall besser, als so den Großteil aller Zwerge zu opfern, wenn man einfach nur sagt, gut, wir nehmen jetzt die Variante, bei der eben nicht alle sterben. Das wäre insgesamt praktischer. So von der moralischen Seite. Oh, Thick Skin, sehr schön. Thick Skin inzwischen auf Level 4. Pff. Ordentlich, Vladislav ist stark geworden. So. Kümmern wir uns um die Zwerge.
You enter the dwarven tomb where you hope to find the guardians. As you walk down the long dark stone corridor, you feel this ancient place slowly come to life. Oil lamps begin to flicker and guide your path, and the gentle hum of old mechanisms beckons you towards the central chamber.
Go in.
You enter the great chamber where four statues of heroes of old stand looming over you. One of them speaks as soon as you enter.
We waited a long time for one to come to punish our failure. Are you it?
Say that they can help now by giving up their lives for the making of a new heart.
If only we could. We stand here animated, but we are spirits of stone and metal. We endure, we stand guard, but we cannot forfeit our lives even if it was what we desired, chosen of the young gods. You do what you must. You do what needs doing.
Light, ask the ancient heroes to do the right thing. This is an affront to true light and the servants of the domain. You must all do your part. Attack. Ja komm, wir greifen sie einfach an. Was haben wir da? Guardian Statue. Dwarven Guardian Statue. An ancient guardian of dwarven treasure and sacred places deep in the earth's core. Some say they are actual dwarven champions turned to stone and metal to serve for eternity. Ohne Probleme.
Thank you. Go, make it right.
The stone and metal statues crumble, and you collect the translucent ash for the Grandmaster.
Leave. So, zurück zum Grandmaster. Das sollte kein Problem sein. So, wir können... Ah, stimmt, wir haben ja Eier gefunden. Kräuter bewahre ich jetzt auch für den Fall, dass ich ein bisschen was zum Heilen der mentalen, nee, der geistigen Wunden, spirituellen Wunden brauche. Aber das wird wahrscheinlich auch alles ganz gut gehen. So, Grandmaster, hier, wir haben's.
You got the Dwarven Guardian remains yet?
Yes.
Good. I will forge your heart and your alchemist's frame will bring it to you. Fools that you are, I hope you can beat the light beast with this measly thing. Now go. We mark the entrance to the Earth Heart Cave for you.
Leave. So, wo müssen wir hin? Da haben wir auch noch... Ach, das ist der Ort. Okay. Das ist dann ja simpel. So, wir sammeln noch ein bisschen hiervon mit. Und dann... kommen wir zum letzten Punkt. Und vorher gibt es ein kleines Level-Up. Wisdom ist super. Gleich haben wir es geschafft. Und dann haben wir hoffentlich Thea gerettet. Aber das müssten wir dann ja.
You find the cave where the Earth's chest lies, and it is much brighter than you expected. The dazzling shine blinds you at first, and even after a time you still feel dizzy from it. When you enter the final chamber, you see the torn corpse of Esmei, animated by living rays of pulsating light energy, brighter than any Lightbringer you've seen so far.
Also wir haben schon mal einen Esmei besiegt, das wird machbar. Look around for the alchemist with a heart.
The alchemist stands before you.
Here, the heart was forged with compassion, and thus surely worth it. But beware, the beast will not be weakened by it.
Approach the light beast.
As you come closer, you hear waves of voices, thousands perhaps, but they all speak in unnerving unison. One leads them and turns to you.
Come, join, be at ease, cleansed from darkness for good. We will stay till the end of days. Peace, tranquility, come.
Ask what it seeks. Why it takes people? Is there an end goal?
We seek no end, for there is no end or beginning, only light that unites all. When all is still, all is quiet and tranquil, we will be forever.
Attack. Ansonsten haben wir die Möglichkeit. Call out to this tortured creature, call upon your domain and demand it ceases its madness. Light is supposed to be harmony, balance, order, not this. Ja, Angriff. Da haben wir dann Light Corrupted Esmei. Light Beast, the corpse of Esmei, an elder creature of darkness, taken by the light beasts when it escaped from the core of the earth. Natürlich ein paar richtig fette Sachen drauf, aber die sollten wir hinkriegen, die Truppe. Geschafft!
The light beast is slain. And its body incinerates into white ash. Bright flares explode in all directions, blinding you for a second. But they are quickly sucked in by the heart held by the alchemist. He hands you the stone relic, and you place it on a carved pedestal that resembles a huge ribcage.
Ich schau kurz, wer wie viel Schaden genommen hat. Der wäre jetzt wahrscheinlich tot, der auch. Die nicht unbedingt. Ja, geht. Ja, ist okay. Aber darum geht's ja jetzt gar nicht. Es war der letzte Kampf im Zweifel. Wait to see what happens next.
The ribcage vibrates. Then slowly it closes to hold its new heart. Blood-filled veins begin to pump through the stone and a slow heartbeat begins its rhythm. Thin rays of light trickle in from the walls and ceiling. It will likely take decades for all the excess light to be drawn here, but it should happen.
Ask the alchemist what happens now.
You did it! You found a way to stop the shattering and push back the Lightbringers. This chamber will hide itself, just as the cosmic tree does. The gods can now focus on restoring the land. I suppose I'm done too, really. An odd thing, to be done with things.
Ask him to join you.
Yes, I see no reason not to. Let us go master this land and its dangers, for banishing the Light Beast will surely not be the last of our endeavors. Lead on.
Thank him for the help and depart together. Research Material Light Beast. Earthbound 40, Woodlandkin 20. Alchemist. Was kann er eigentlich? Completely safe pill? Ach, der ist ein Heiler. Alchemist. Only known as the Alchemist, a figure clad in mystery, but clearly in service of your gods. Or is he? Aber ja, das war's. Close. Wir haben es geschafft. Das wäre jetzt normalerweise der Punkt, an dem das Cosmic Tree aufploppt. Da schauen wir jetzt einfach mal was an. Wenn wir jetzt View Summary nehmen, sehen wir hier. Game Summary, da sehen wir einmal diesen Hintergrund vom Domination Victory. Wir sehen, was ist das Beste, was wir gemacht haben, kräftigster Charakter und so weiter. Punkte, die wir insgesamt gekriegt haben. Insgesamt 20 God Points für diese Sache. Endgame. Wir sind fertig. Wir haben es wieder hergestellt. Und wenn ich jetzt zum Beispiel schaue bei New Game, könnte ich jetzt zum Beispiel erstmal hier den letzten Gott, der noch fehlt, freischalten. Zack. Errungenschaft freigeschaltet, The Pantheon. Aber ich werde keine weitere Runde spielen, auch wenn es eine schöne Sache ist. Und es reicht erstmal. Es waren so viele Folgen, es war länger, als ich je gedacht hätte, dass es werden würde. Und ja, ich hoffe, ihr hattet Spaß dabei. Und schaut auch beim nächsten Projekt rein. Mal schauen, was es wird. Vielleicht wird es Hollow Knight, vielleicht was anderes. Und ja, wir sehen uns dann, wenn das tatsächlich startet. Und ja, ihr könnt natürlich ein Däumchen da lassen, wenn es euch gefallen hat. Lasst mal eure Meinung zum Projekt allgemein in den Kommentaren. Ich meine, es ist ja eigentlich ein relativ unspektakuläres Projekt, aber trotzdem ist das eins, was gerne gesehen wird. Zumindest für meine Verhältnisse. Und ja, ich wundere mich ein bisschen drüber, aber solange ihr euren Spaß habt, bin ich zufrieden. Also dann, bis zum nächsten Projekt. Cheerio.